Some real girl power in Mid-City today. For the first time in California and LAUSD history, an all-girls public school is opening. Classes start next week. KQ9's Cara Finnstrom is at the campus for the big celebration today.
Boys will distract girls.
Frances Abushanab says she knows she'll be more focused in classes this year. She's going to California's first public school for girls only.
For her, she's a little bit shy, and I think this will give her more confidence.
They're just amazing, intelligent, curious, wonderful girls, and we hope that they develop and keep their voice from middle school all the way through high school.
Principal Elizabeth Hicks founded the Girls Academic Leadership Academy. She's particularly hoping to nurture girls' interests in science, technology, and math, and to bridge what's been a wide gap between boys' and girls' achievements.
It's definitely important because there's not a lot of women, and particularly women of color, in the fields of engineering and computer science.
I'm going to have people who are just like me and different all around me.
Emely Amador-Menzie says she's always stood out as a girl who loves science and math.
Sometimes I feel intimidated by boys, you know. They feel that they're not capable of doing things, you know. But here they're teaching them something different.
LAUSD says statistics suggest girls-only schools graduate about 30% more females than co-ed schools. But they also believe single-sex girls aren't just good for girls. Next year, the district plans to open an all-boys school. Many families here told us they couldn't afford to go private. They say this first gives them an all-new choice.
I want to be a pediatrician when I grow up, so I'm going to be working hard in science and math to accomplish that.
And a great example of the special opportunities these girls will have, one local company is donating 2 flight simulators to help them work on their math skills. Reporting from Mid-City, Cara Finnstrom, KQL 9 News.